I'm J. Patrick Warren, a songwriter from Hickory, North Carolina. Thanks for Lewis and Karen having me here today. This first song is called Not For Hire, and it came from a lady that interviewed me when she published it. My bio said that J. Patrick is not for hire. So my wife, Karen Lee, said that's an album, and I said, well, I think it's a song. So that's where it came from.
Truck boat freight yard, break us down. With a load full of barrels, bought with skull and cross and bones. Man said I need them dumped, Riverside. Come on, get to them, want it done before the break of light. And he looked me in the eye, said, boy, you better get your ass in line. You won't get paid in cash, no questions asked. I told you, no money in this world to do what you require. I'm not for hire. Class gets wild, then she's away. At a birthday party for my best passed out friend. Wife looked me up and down, said you do just fine. Let's get us a room, my husband no condition of mine. And she flashed them baby blue eyes, said boy, sure lady good time. I don't wanna be alone, I pray you can't be home. I told her, no love in this body to quench her desire. I'm not for high. Temptation, temptation, bring your knees to the ground. Temptation, temptation, what you gonna do? Nobody around. Yeah. Push my food in the cart out the grocery store. There's a campaign booth set up by the front door. Shopkeeper's man said, I need your money, I need your vote. I just laughed, said I never met a politician's poor or broke. And he looked at me shocked, I said, boy, you know that ain't right. I do everything I can for a working man. I told him, you better get a bucket of water, cause them fans and fans on fire. I'm not for hire. I'm not for hire. I'm not for hire.
Next one is called Stop Believing. I don't know where this one came from. It's about love gone bad.
Lock on the mantle, stop chiming. Had me wound for days so the hands, they just stopped moving. Guess those hands need before me, you were leaving. No need to keep time, except twice a day. I walked the tightrope, from all those circus acts. I laid all those roses at your feet, palms, your hand. I guess I'll never understand why you stopped believing in me. All the dreams we shared floated away down John's River, sank like a hot stone, cold winter's day. Just cause I never knew what you really wanted. Then again, I never knew any ghost that could be haunted. I walked the tightrope on all those circus acts. I laid all those roses at your feet, palms, your hand. I guess I'll never understand why you stopped believing in me. So hard, so damn hard to love you. Give your world an end that you never needed. Wouldn't it be easy just to tell me a few words, no cards say I don't love you anymore? I walk the tightrope from all those circus acts. I laid all those roses at your feet, palms, your hand. I guess I'll never completely understand why you stopped believing in me. Oh, baby, I'll never understand why you stop believing in me.
This next one is called Come Out and Play. It's a murder ballad, I guess. I guess that's what you call it. And the way this song started out was this riff. And I thought, come out and play. And so that's how this song got started. Made a home a prison. He swore she'd never leave. Why don't you come out and play? Why don't you come out and play? I will do you no harm. I walk past the house in the morning, see her staring out there running by the front door. Her gaze went right through me as I watched her across the road.
Never once did she wave to me. No smile of a cross to her face. Only a long and a hunger I swore one day would set free. Been 10 years since I passed that house. 10 years since the night she disappeared. Never found a bare body, Lord, an empty coffin in her grave. Years to the day Daddy died in prison, convicted of killing his missing girl. Was the day heard her voice calling out these words. Why don't you come in and play? Why don't you come in and play? I will do you no harm. I once was a nice young man, the kind you did not want to meet. Slipped to the house through the back door, just like I did when she was 17. She was there waiting for me, empty chair beside her own. Sat down, grasped cold hand, said, "Welcome home to the one who set me free. Won't you come in and play? Won't you come in and play? I will do you no harm. Won't you come in and play? Won't you come in and play? You be mine evermore."
So this next song is called Break Down the Walls. I wrote this after seeing a riot, I think it was the Baltimore riots a few years ago, and it just made me think that we're much more alike than we are different. It's called Break Down the Walls.
Your mama sitting on the front porch when I pulled right away. Her and that hound both looked up trying to wrestle with me. I asked, "Is your daughter home? Could I talk Miss Carrie Lee?" She said, "I don't like the looks of you. You best be on your way. Tear the covers off them books. Turn off TV. Break down the walls that stand between you and me. I should've got mad, I should've cussed. I just smiled pretty as you please when I saw you running out the back that rugged rocky hill, with the curtains blowing out that rotten windowsill. I said, "Thank you, ma'am. Spun the tires, made that old dog sneeze. Tear the covers off them books. Turn off TV. Break down the walls that stand you and me." is carve out a new road. Leave this old machine behind. Place we can call our own back. Where nobody can tell us what to do. Hey! Ah, come on, Chris and Rick. You stand all dressed in white. Hopped into the front seat, flashed me beautiful smile. Said, love you, baby, love you too. Made it all worth the while. We'll take us through the night. Never know, never try. Tear the covers off the emeralds. Turn off the damn TV. Break down the walls that stain you and me. You and me, babe.
So this next song is called Old Soldiers Reunion. I told you my wife and I, Karen Lee, have been married 34 years. She's my muse. She's everything. So this next song is about divorce. But it's a divorce about beliefs, growing up as a kid and maybe into young adulthood, that you learn that some of the truths you thought were true weren't true anymore. So anyway, it's called Old Soldiers Reunion.
Can remember footsteps down the hall. The door opened softly, light spread across bedroom wall, and flooded with memories. This place we called a home. I can hear the ghost whisper. Screaming moan, so welcome, old soldiers reunion. They say our spirit love and war. Which one did we fight for? They say welcome, old soldiers reunion. Close the door behind me. Think of a conversation we had. And all is forgiven. Words we never said. I reach out to touch you. Feel the cold white sheets instead. My sweet dreams come to you. Lay your head. So welcome, old soldiers reunion. They say ours fear and love and war. Which one did we fight for? So welcome, old soldiers reunion. Me wanna die, and you broke my heart. read your letter. Now I understand the terms of our surrender. Bury that old tattered flag in the sand. Now all will be remembered. Battles won at all costs. We were on the same side, and we both lost. So welcome, old soldiers, with you. They say I'll spare in love and war. Which one did we fight for? They say I'll spare love and war. Which one would you fight for? I say I'll spare love and war. What the hell did we fight for?